Miguel Figueroa of the Communist Party of Canada says he's going to abolish capitalism and create a perfect society. But what he doesn't tell you is he's doing it with a Soviet-style approach rather than a Marxist interpretation of historical dialectic. That's just crazy. On January 23rd, vote for the Marxist-Leninists. Bet you didn't know Canada had two communist parties. The Marxist-Leninist Party of Canada, splitting the Lost Cause vote.